谢谢，大家好，我是Yao Chung-Han，我来自台湾。I'm
Yao Chung-Han, I'm from Taipei, Taiwan.
谢谢，我为什么这么喜欢闪烁的日光灯呢？Why
I like light bulbs is because.
但是我有一个画面，就是当我们走在街上的时候，看到有些路灯坏掉了。
I have this image in my mind. Whenever we walk on the streets, we see a broken lamp on the streets.
就是它坏掉了，但是我觉得它。
好像自由了。It was broken, but and yet the lamp is free. It's liberated.
它似乎有了自己的语言。It
seems that the broken lamps on the streets have its own language.
对我来说，这是一个很让我很有感觉的一个画面。To
me, I feel strongly about that image.
就是整个城市都是正常的。Even
though the entire city was normal.
行人也正常。
The pedestrians are normal.
车辆也正常。The
cars are normal.
整个地球都正常，可是有一个灯坏掉。And
yet one lamp is broken.
然后它在最后的时候，它好像失去了我们定义的正常、正确，但是它好像同时自由了。And
even though it's broken, and it lost the meaning of normalcy, and yet it's liberated.
关于这个表演，我一开始的表演创作其实就是面对着电脑在做表演。When
I first start this experiment, I used a laptop.
对，然后我在表演的时候，我非常的 enjoy 在里面。I
enjoyed performing it very much.
但是演出后，我看着我的演出记录的时候，我想象我是一名观众。But
when I think of myself as an audience.
我就觉得有点奇怪，我看到的表演好像。
And as an audience, I felt it was somehow strange.
就是不一样。
It was somehow different.
然后，所以我就开始想一个界面，说能不能是我在操作的界面跟你们看到的界面是非常接近的。
So I tried to invent a new form of interface, the interface where you and I are together as one.
所以我在年轻的时候做了一个先用纸板去控制灯光的一个装置。
So I use a cupboard to control the laser light.
然后我也试着用吉他的弦去控制这场表演。
I even use a guitar string to control the laser beams.
但是对我而言，我还是很 enjoy， 但是观众还是有一部分的观众其实不知道发生什么事。
Even though I enjoyed it so much, but most of you don't understand what the hell was going on just now.
我想应该是尺寸的问题。
So I think maybe it's because of the size of the lamps.
所以我最后就有了这个界面。
So I invented this interface medium.
我把手指当成控制这个表演最重要的东西。
I use my finger as the most important tool to control my performance.
然后当这个界面被建构完成之后，我就发现很多细节可以更去讨论它。
So when I start using this interface, I think all the details and elements start showing off.
像是声音，
for example, like the sound, noise,
奇怪的姿势，
or strange body movement.
然后我觉得，这个沟通就变得很近了。
And my communication with you guys become more intimate. Thank you.
谢谢。